This is an E minor blues rock lick. You're going to bend the second fret on the G string up a half step, then back down and pull off to the open G string. Then you're going to hit the second fret on the D string. Then you're going to slide up to the 7th fret on the G string, and you're going to slowly start bending it up to an E, one full step. As you're bending it, you're going to tap on the 19th fret of your G string, and you're going to hold your finger down and let it ride along the string as you push and vibrato with your left hand.